Natalie Wood had been well known as a child star in Hollywood. Rebel Without a Cause was her first adult part.
And I think that really he was not a rebel in the sense that he was not rejecting parents. He wasn't sort of saying, leave me alone, I don't want to have anything to do with you, I'm going to do my own thing. He was really saying, listen to me, you know, hear me, love me.